Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Tuesday, the 12th of November 2019 is, be not proud. Be not proud, but humble yourself in front of me. I am the Holy One of Israel and your Abba Father who reigns forever and ever. Many of my children act proudly by slandering other Christians, calling them names and worse. Repent and stay humble. None of you have all the truth. Be not proud. I give pieces to many witnesses to allow you to understand what will happen very soon, but you claim that you know all. Come together in brotherly love and support one another. Being proud is the vice of the enemy, and Satan has infiltrated your thinking. Be not proud. Watch, because my son is coming soon. Pray that you are counted worthy to escape all the things that will come down onto the earth. If you do not watch, he will come to you as a thief in the night, and your glory will be taken away from you, and you will remain naked and in desolation. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word for Tuesday, the 12th of November 2019. Be not proud, be humble. Be humble, my brothers and sisters. Do not start to fight over doctrines or Bible verses. Do not start to fight because you think only what you believe is right. Nobody has a complete truth. And that is required because God has to reach all of his children. So everybody has a peace. And with this peace, he will reach the people that he should reach and guide these people to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and to our Abba Father. So now, since we all have only pieces, stay humble. Do not start to fight. Because you will get what you deserve if you start to fight. The crowns of glory will be taken away from you. Not your salvation, but your rewards. So stay humble and say, yes, I am a humble servant of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And I walk as he did, and talk as he did, and acted as he did. And I'm not going to start to fight with anybody. Because we all know only partially. We don't know everything. But all the pieces one day will be put together. And then we will see everything perfectly. And then we say, oh yes, it's like that. And it's perfect. Because our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ is perfect, and our Father God Almighty is perfect, and he is holy. So become holy and stop to fight with one another. Do not want to see YouTube channels that call out others, call them names. This is not the right way, brothers and sisters. Please remain humble. The time is short. You do not want to lose your place because of fighting. I love you all so dearly, and I thank you that you listen to this Daily Prophetic Word. Our new website is ready today, and I will put a link to it in the description box below. Have a look at it, and if you feel guided, please support our missions and our ministries and our projects and all what we are doing. Thank you so much for your attendance. Have a blessed day in the Lord. Maranatha.